I'm a final year student of BTech in computer science. My life at City Group made me stronger and took me a step for being an independent woman. I love the infrastructure of City. I am thankful to all the teachers who supported me and corrected me throughout the bachelor. I would like to specially thankful to the placement cells for guiding me and providing me a good platform for my career. I took part in many events and which helped me to grow my confidence level.
My experience at City Group of Institution was enriching me in terms of technical skills and research training. Since my course was very much research driven, I have learned a lot of things and the basics of the research and development with the help of laboratories and the ATL lab at the City Group of Institutions. And I also got the experience of the artificial intelligence, which is actually the future of the technology nowadays. And along with the artificial intelligence, we also got the experience of the networks, that how to build networks and how to access the networks.
Hello everyone, my name is Simran and I am pursuing final year of BTech CSE in City Group of Institutions. The most interesting part of computer science has been that you actually get to do more practical work than theory. I have also engaged myself in building a robotic arm that is a part of artificial intelligence. The infrastructure of City is great. They focus on practical understanding and implementation of concept. The teaching style is very much impressive in technology and science for sure. I would say City taught me a lot of technical skills and shaped my career as per my interest.